Please click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for more interesting updates on civil engineering concepts. In this video lecture, I will explain your small duplex house plan which is related to the south facing direction. Okay, the site will be consisting of approximately 17 feet cross 25 feet. So in this respected small area, 17 cross 25 feet, I will explain in the typical floor plan. So initially I will calculate the area for the respected typical floor plan. So go to calculator here. Just I am opening the calculator. So it will be consisting of 17 feet cross 25 feet, which is approximately equal to 425 square feet area for the respected slab. So divided by this respected value with 9, so that it can get the values approximately 47.22 square yards. Okay. So in this video, I will explain you typical floor plan which is related to the G plus 1 duplex house building which is in south facing direction for this respected 47.22 square yards area. Okay. So it will be consisting of ground floor will be consisting of one kitchen portion, open area and hall section, staircases and one bedroom with attached washroom. Again in the first floor section, it will be consisting of the two bedrooms with wide walk. Okay. So initially I will show you the typical floor plan for that respected section. So click on the duplex house plan. So here I am selecting my PDF. So I will provide you this respected PDF link in the below description of this respected video. You can download the typical floor plan for the duplex house and you can check the details for the respected plan. So now you can see this is my typical floor plan on the left hand side, which is consisting of the ground floor section, and right hand side it will be consisting of the first floor section. Okay. So for the left hand side, it will be consisting of the opening area here. In front of the opening area, there is a door section for this respected house. So this is the hall section, which is consisting of approximately general dimensions is 11 feet 0 inches cross 8 feet 0 inches for this respected distance. The horizontal distance from this point to from this point is 11 feet and vertical distance from this point to from this point is 8 feet. Again, through this respected hall area, we are entering into this opening space. So it will be consisting of the staircases for this respected duplex house for the house. Okay. So again, it will be consisting of the opening door for the kitchen area. So it will be consisting of approximately the dimensions of the horizontal section is 4 feet 1 inches cross 7 feet 9 inches for this respected section. Okay. The starting point to ending point from the horizontal distance is approximately 4 feet 1 inch and vertical distance from the starting point to ending point is approximately 7 feet 9 inches. Again, it will be consisting of the door section here for the bedroom section. Through this respected door, we are entering into the bedroom section. So it will be consisting of the dimensions of the bedroom is approximately 11 feet cross 10 feet. The 11 feet distance is provided in horizontal distance from the starting point to ending point here. Again, the vertical distance is provided for this respected typical floor plan from the starting point to ending point is 10 feet 0 inches. Again, it will be consisting of the toilet area here like this, which is consisting of approximately the horizontal distance is 4 feet 1 inches cross 5 feet 7 inches. The horizontal distance from the starting point to ending point is approximately 4 feet 1 inch and vertical distance is approximately consisting of 5 feet 7 inches. And there is a opening space is provided for this respected house towards the northeast direction. Okay, it will be consisting of the distances horizontally is approximately 4 feet 1 inch cross 4 feet 0 inches for this respected typical floor plan. So again, it will be consisting of the number of the columns for the ground floor section is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So for the all the column section, we are taking the approximately the horizontal distance is 9 inches and vertical distance is 1 feet. Okay. The horizontal distance from the starting point to ending point is approximately provided as 17 feet distance and vertical distance from the starting point to ending point is provided as 25 feet distance. Okay. Which is consisting of approximately 425 square yards area. Okay. So again, it will be consisting of 1, 2, 3, 4 number of the doors will be exist in the ground floor section. Okay. Which is related to the door section of the hall, kitchen area and bedroom area and toilet area. Again, it will be consisting of 1, 2, 3, 4 number of the windows will be exist for this respected house. Okay. So in the hall section, it will be provided with the south facing one door section. Again, west facing door section here like this. Again, for the kitchen portion, it will be consisting of the door in east facing direction. Again, for the bedroom one section, it will be consisting of the door in west facing direction. Okay. So now I will show you the typical floor plan for the respected first floor section. So this is the first floor section typical floor plan. It will be consisting of the two bedrooms and wide opening with a wide balcony with a toilet section here. Okay. through these respective staircases, we are entering into the top story section. So it will be consisting of the bedroom section and wide balcony, toilet area, opening area. Again, for this respective floor also, it will be consisting of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 number of the columns. All the columns are same dimensions which is provided for this respected house. Okay. So again, it will be consisting of the bedroom section of approximately the horizontal dimensions is 11 feet 0 inches and vertical distance is 8 feet 0 inches, which is same as the distance for the respected hall. Again, it will be consisting of the wide balcony here, which is provided for this respected house, which is consisting of the approximately 4 feet 1 inch wide balcony, which is provided towards the east facing direction. Okay. Again, it will be consisting of the door in the east facing direction. Again, it will be consisting of the door towards the bedroom section. Okay. So through this respected door, we are entering into the bedroom section. The dimensions of the bedroom is approximately provided as 11 feet 0 inches cross 10 feet 0 inches. Again, for this respected bedroom also, it will be consisting of washroom area and wide opening. The washroom area will be consisting of the dimensions is 4 feet 1 inches cross 5 feet 7 inches. The 4 feet 1 inch is provided towards the horizontal direction from the starting point to ending point. Again, vertical distance is provided 5 feet 7 inches for this respected house. Again, it will be consisting of the wide opening, which is having the same dimensions for 4 feet 1 inch cross 4 feet 0 inches. The horizontal dimensions is 4 feet 1 inch from this respected starting point to ending point, and vertical distance is 4 feet 0 inches for this respected house. For the first floor section also, it will be consisting of 1, 2, 3, 4 number of the doors will be exist for this respected house. Again, it will be consisting of 1, 2 number of the door windows which is provided for this respected house. One window is provided towards the south facing direction and one window is provided for the respected west facing direction for the each bedroom. Okay. So again, it will be consisting of the ventilation is one for the toilet section. Again, for the ground floor section also, it will be consisting of toilet section, ventilation here like this. Okay. So this is the complete typical floor plan which is related to the 17 feet cross 25 feet distance south facing duplex house plan. So in my upcoming video, I will explain you how to design this respected building complete detailing by using ETAP software. If you have any queries about this respected video, please try to text me the questions in the below comment box. I will try to give the answer for that respected questions. Thank you.